Have an appointment?
She's with me. The development.
We're getting the site cordoned off, keeping the little kiddie winky safe.
Well, a memo would have been nice.
But I told Patrick he knows.
I can show you the risk assessments if you like.
No, it's fine. I've got bigger things to worry about.
Oh, well,
could you just close the door?
Of course.
Ugh, I never could stand teachers. They're either bullies or morons.
Shall we eat? He's quite nice.
Believe me, it's the friendly ones you need to keep an eye on. People only smile when they want something. Now, is everything ready?
Yeah, I'm just sealing off the back corridor so it looks like work's about to happen. But, you know, I can't help thinking. You're not going to hurt him, are you?
Financially, yeah. Physically, only if he's stupid. Hey, he's a sensible guy. I'm sure it won't come to that. But for the plan to work, we need to get him on his own. And right now, there's a little fly buzzing around him that needs swatting. That pretty little girlfriend of his. You think you can get rid of her?
You mean kill her?
Oh, you are so sweet. Just distract her for a couple of minutes.
Happy to help.
Bzzz.